Hey guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. If this is your first time watching, my name is Damien, aka Mr. Halloween 365, and today we are going Halloween decor hunting at Old Time Pottery. This is my very first time ever being at Old Time Pottery. I never lived anywhere close to be able to shop here until now, so this is my very first time. I'm so excited, but let's go inside and find out what Old Time Pottery is all about. I'm so excited. Hot outside in South Florida, I tell you that. But I found Halloween and I did find some cute things in there. I did pick up one little thing. I picked up this welcome bat sign right here, which I thought was cute. And it was only $8. So they have reasonable prices in there. They haven't gotten everything out, but they have a few items out that I thought were pretty cute, actually. So, yes! So one thing I did notice that there is a Marshalls in the shopping strip, so we should go, right? I think we should go. Okay, so no Halloween in Marshalls, unfortunately. So, I am going back home. So, thank you for watching. Please like, subscribe, leave a comment below. Bye!